Obviously, that's an old picture because this is a EC120 helicopter. It's coming over towards this direction. Don't know if we'll be able to see it or not. Tried to catch that Sikorsky earlier and it was all overcast. And the chopper was above it. This is not an IFR certified helicopter, so maybe able to see it. It certainly can't be flying IFR if it's not allowed certified to do so. It's not going very fast. I seen it. Somewhere up in there. I just saw it with the binoculars. Set this down. Keep it steady. Looking in this direction, and then it went behind the peak of my neighbor's house. I can vaguely see it way out under, on top of the tree line out this way then. I understand that he is at, oh, they know where it's going. Altitude 2400 feet, 94 knots. He wasn't going very fast.